What's up, everybody? This is Hillbillies here, and welcome back to episode 8 of Stardew Valley. As you can see, I am starting over, but the reason for that is I'm now on the Xbox One, and I figured it would probably run better and whatnot on my console, so I'm going to skip the intro here, just because I've already seen it before, and you guys have seen it before, I'm sure. Hope you don't mind me starting over on this, but it's going to, like I said, more convenient. It's going to be, you know, a little different, too, because I can know a little bit more about the game and whatnot, so I'm going to try and do this right. At least, you know, first time through, try. Alrighty. Well, first off, that's kind of new. It's weird, that like gem thing. Alright, what's this now? Ooh, parsnip seeds. Oh yeah, sure, they give you some in the beginning. I forgot about that. See, there is a lot of stuff that I will have forgotten, and a lot of the stuff that I will remember and whatnot, but just so you know too, I'm on a different map now. They give you different options for areas now. So I am now going to be playing on, what is this one called? This is the hilltop one, I think, because, you know, I'm on top of the hill. There is, if I can remember where to get to the map. Let's see. So yeah, this is the map. I guess it's not too, well, yeah, okay, kind of shows it. So yeah, I'm on top of the hill there, and right away there's the river there, which I like to be able to get the water nice and easily. And over here, there's like a random chance of geodes and different types of ores and stuff that can spawn. So I think that's going to be pretty cool. Oh, I should turn on something everybody should have on right away. Always show the tool hit location. It makes life so much easier. So I'm going to clean this up a little bit first of all, and then we can plant. Sorry, I got to get used to the controls a little bit again. So don't mind me, I kind of might be a little clumsy for the first little while until I get used to it. I've been playing a lot of different games lately, like 7 Days to Die and Fallout and stuff, and every control for every game is so different, so it gets confusing after a while. What's that now? Frog, eh? I wonder if you can catch them. I don't know. Alright, so let's plant our parsnips right away, and then I would like to probably go check out the geode spot, go exploring to see if we can find anything. You know, there's random, like, just loot around the world, which is pretty cool. I want to be careful, I don't want to use all my energy here. Alright. Plant all of these. Oops, still a few more. Come on, plant in there. There we go. Over. Oh, and before, I did try at one point record this was a little while ago, but it was just not working. I had a crappy controller that the thumbstick would like constantly move forward or move backwards, so it was time for a new one. And then for a game like this, you know, it does not make life easy when that kind of stuff is happening. Alrighty, let's try not to destroy too much here so I can skip by nicely. I just want to go look at this area and see what kind of cool stuff I can get. Hopefully it's worthwhile going over though. Oh yeah, I didn't even... Of course, that's something I didn't do. But I have to go back up there anyways, so don't worry. Oh my god, there's two geodes right there, first thing I see. That's really cool. Okay. Let's go get them. What am I stuck on? There we go. Alright, I'll fix that up later. Oh my god, look at all this. Holy cow. There's a ton of stuff here at one geode. I get it, you have one. Oh yeah. It's because it's the first one I've gotten in this game. There's another one. And another one. I'm just going to gather up the ore for now. Because I don't want to waste up too much of my energy, right? That I haven't gone around and scavenged for anything yet. I need to save up as well. First thing, like, I'll sell some of this ore, I think. Because I'm not going to be able to do too much with it right away until somebody allows me to make the forge or whatever. And, of course, you know, if this is right here and it does spawn pretty often, which I hope it does, like, I don't imagine it's going to be like this every day, because that's like 4 geodes and, what, 11 copper? That's crazy. For the first time, that's really amazing. I'm really happy with that. But let's go back, water the plants, and we'll see what we can find just kind of laying around. Like, I don't think there's anything around the main farm area, but... Oh, why don't I just clear this? There we go. And that. Yeah, I don't think there's anything around the main farm area like this, but there would be if I chose the forest one. You can harvest all sorts of stuff in that one. That did look pretty cool, but I'm kind of more of a miner, I guess. And I still like, you know, I can have a big area up here. It says you're limited to space, like, in the description for it, but I don't think so. Like, this is still quite a large area. I imagine later on I'll probably be having quite a huge farm, but by then I'll have really good tools and I can clear out a large area of the forest, and, you know, maybe different plants could be at different levels and things like that. So let's go up here. Usually I always remember up top here. First, I want to. I guess I gotta clear an area. I don't really have much of a spot to get through. But up here somewhere, there usually are just plants lying around that I can pick up, which would be great. I also have the 500 bucks, so I want to go buy some really, really good plants or seeds, I guess, from the store. Oh, there's nothing here. Okay, usually there's something there. If not, there's sometimes also stuff on the way to town near that bus. So I'm gonna go there. Also, I never got far enough in the other one to really do a whole lot or get to see a ton of stuff, so it's kind of nice to be able to go back through it, try things a little different, with a little bit more knowledge. I think it's definitely a better way to be. Let me get that out of the way, I guess, there. Alright, so let's hope that there's something up here, because my energy is surprisingly low already from doing all that mining and everything. I don't want to waste myself, you know, waste running around the first day. So here's something. How do I get... Oh. It's because I don't have any space, right? Hmm. Now how do I drop stuff again? I'm not going to worry too much about the stones right now. Okay, so... Yes, I definitely need to eat that. Like, one of the things I found out is if you go to sleep and rest for like the end of the day or whatever it is, and your health is below half, it won't actually get filled up full. But if your energy is at half or more, it will get filled right to the top, which is really cool. It's also 1 p.m., so we can now go to the store. Get some cool stuff here. Let's see what this thing says today. Okay, so in a little while, it's Mayor Lewis's birthday. We're going to have to look out for him in a week. I think it's 2 days I'd like to do for one episode. Definitely need the backpack later. So I was looking up, I think potato seeds give you the most. They take 6 days, but you get a lot of money at the end. They're worth 210 each. So it might seem crazy, but let's buy it and see what we get. Cool. Taking a chance. I probably should make these sticks into something. Yeah, just in case, actually. Let's, for now... I can gather lots more of this fiber and stuff later. Oh, the clay and stuff like that. Because last time I tried to play this, like I said, with my busted controller, there was actually some really good stuff that I found in the garbage. I don't remember why he's not checking it. How do you check the garbage again? Maybe I already did and it just wasn't anything there. Oh, yeah, okay, sorry. I just couldn't hear it over the sound of the music. Green algae. Interesting. Alright, let's go on our way to the beach there. The beach is over here, if I remember right. Because nothing has changed. Like, when you pick a different style map, nothing actually changes except for your area. Oh, I gotta watch out for worms, too. Those can give me some really awesome stuff. But my main concern is coming down to the beach to see if I can find stuff like this. Oh, yeah, and I need three... Oh, that's what I didn't realize. I need 300 wood to fix this, don't I? Yep. So I'll probably... Maybe I should go do that, see how much wood I can gather. I may as well say hi to this guy. I'm not a huge fan of this. Okay. Well, alright. Of, like, me showing up? Is that your problem? Oh, well. Let's go put some of this stuff... back at home. I think I can make a chest, right? Am I allowed to do that? I imagine they let me do that right away. I'll go put one outside. I guess I should say hi to these people while they're here. Where will I put this? What do you have to say? Oh, you're just one of Buddha. I'm Iru. Been looking forward to meeting you. Hello. I've met you now. There are a lot of people in this town. 27, I guess. You're gonna love it here in Pelican. If you're looking for something to do, and even stop by the saloon. Alrighty. Will do eventually. Soggy newspaper. And more green algae. What can I do with it? Is the soggy newspaper just trash? Because I remember a long time ago I was told there's like a trash machine or something that you can change things into. So, I don't know. Can I do anything with it? No. Oh, but there's more food here. That would be great. So what does this say? This is trash, so I really actually don't... Well, for now I'll get rid of the trash because, you know, having full energy is a little more important right now. Did not realize, too, that this was a good area to go around to find stuff. Oh! There's a dandelion down there, or dandelion. Let's see. Anything else in here? Because, wow, yeah, I never actually thought to come down here. What does it give me again? 25 energy. That's not bad. At least, okay, yeah, the day's going by pretty quickly. I'm surprised. I might as well search quick and see if there's anything else. Oh, I should have checked the TV, too, to see how good my luck would be. Then I can go mining. Oh, maybe that's how the other area is dependent, too. Like my spawn, near the actual farm, those little geodes and stuff. I wonder if that also depends on all that. Because then, yeah, I should have definitely read that. I'm going to actually go check right now. And plant the rest of this stuff before the end of the day, right? May as well. Oh, but I can't get across this way. Please tell me I can get up this way, though, like all the way around if I have to. I will go all the way around if necessary. Oh, yep, I don't have the money to actually check the geos. I should have saved a little bit of money for that. But I will make a chest right away, I guess, and try and do that. Keep them safe so I don't lose them. Knowing me, I'd accidentally drop them or sell them or something stupid. Alright, so while I'm outside, let's plant a bunch more stuff. What do I have? 10? 5, 6... And there we go. Plant all these now. So these are the potatoes. These take 6 days. I don't know how long the parsnips take. Please plant there. Thank you. See, again, that's why I like having the water close by. I can just go refill the watering can whenever I need, which will be like one of the first things I upgrade for sure. It's always a great thing to have. Or even the pickaxe, maybe. No, probably just the watering can first. So, have I been taught how to make... Oh, I have. Oh, cool. But I need 50. Alright, well, let's do some of this while it's getting dark. I wonder, too. I'd like to sell some stuff. Oh, yeah, I said I wanted to sell the copper, right? I should go sell the copper, and it'll give me some more space to pick up some of that sap. Like, I know that's a lot of copper, and I should be keeping it, I guess, but, you know. I'll sell that, and the oyster. Let's just sell that, maybe the green... Oh, the green algae I can eat. Oh, well, I'm gonna do that, then. Because, yeah, I don't want to end the day with too low energy, I guess, so it fills up pretty good. Alright, let's see if I can get 50. I imagine I should be able to get 50, no problem. Then I'll go sleep and then end the day. 8 p.m. is pretty good for time to finish it, I guess, right? Normally, I would have completely passed out by now. There's a lot of the times when I first started, I remember most days, it would just kind of like, I'd end the day at like 1 in the afternoon. I'd waste so much time. Or I would just do too many things in the span in such a short time. So let's place, oh yeah, I should have probably just done that, and, okay, there we go, just in case I need to do that for later. Alright, let's go over to the chest, make one of those. This one I'll put here right now, but later on this will be like the chest for seeds and stuff like that. So, oh, I have one potato seed left, I didn't even notice that, oops, my bad, I should plant this right now. Plant that. Water it. Cool. Okay, so sap. I will put that stuff all in there. And let's go to sleep and see what we get for all that ore. Hopefully it's pretty decent. Oh, I guess I could have sold it to the blacksmith too, but we'll see. $55. Eh, not too bad. So $98. That's not too bad, I guess, for the first day. Cool, second of spring. Oh yes, true, I forgot to read the TV. Weather report. Weather forecast tomorrow. It's going to rain tomorrow. Perfect. That will help me out. I can go mining. And the spirits are very displeased. Oh, I'm probably not going to get a whole lot of stuff today then. So I should make the bridge today so that I can go get that stuff done if they're very displeased. I don't imagine I'll get a lot of mining stuff. Breaking rock open. Yes, so you are the guy who I need to go sell to. Oh, yes, I'll need a furnace. I should have just waited a day. I didn't remember, though. That's alright. Learned how to craft a furnace. Thank you. Now, can I actually do it? I know all about the bars and stuff. It's alright. Cool. Take it easy. See you later. Okay, so what is it? I keep finding cool... Yes, I know. I need a backpack. Oh, yes. I have to go down to the beach later, too. That's something I should do. While I'm going down to the beach, though, and I have full energy, I will chop down all these trees, water all these plants, and then we can go see him. I should probably take the long way around, see if I can gather some more plants to eat for the day. Keep me going. Maybe I'll check out that ore spot and see if anything does show up even after one day. I know they're displeased, but you never know. I might still get one out of it. Oh, I do have money now that I could take to the blacksmith and probably get him to check some of them out and tell me what they are. And then I'll bring them to the museum after. That would be pretty cool, I think. So let's try that and see. Cross your fingers, right? I don't see anything yet. I'm probably not going to get lucky today, am I? No, I see nothing. That's not cool. Alright, whatever. That's fine. Kind of figure, you know, with everybody being displeased and whatnot. Let's fill this up and continue watering. We'll go exploring for some stuff. Go check out the beach, I guess, learn how to fish, which is not so much fun. I guess once I get a higher level, then I'll worry about going to fish more often. It's just pretty rough in the very beginning when you first learn. Alright. Do all these. Cool, so that's all done now. Oh yes, I want to go check up here first, may as well. Oh yeah, I can walk all around. I'm pretty sure there is, once in a while, other stuff too. I forget what the girl's house's name is, but it's up there somewhere. At the other end of this pathway. Wherever that may be. Let's see. So nothing there. Not very lucky today for sure. Oh, there's the old homeless guy I got to go talk to at some point. So yes, you are not home. You're the lab person, aren't you? Or are you? Are you around anywhere? You are, but I'm not good enough friends. Oh, you're about to leave anyways. Hello. Okay, yeah, I'm pretty sure I haven't met you already. That's fine. Let's go talk to this guy, and we'll go down to the beach. Oh yes, I wanted to get a whole bunch of wood too at the same time. Probably should be doing this my own place, but you know, it's gonna take a little while to actually get it, isn't it? Like 300 wood is actually quite a bit, so. Not terrible, I guess, though. It shouldn't be too bad. It's nice you can chop down the trees outside of your place though too. I think I just remembered now, so it's just a little. It's pretty convenient, I guess, this way. Cleans the area up a little bit too, if I can actually hit the tree. Oh, it takes a while for some of them. Oh, seriously? Like, it lost a bunch of them because it just went to the water? Wow, I didn't know that would happen. Oh, there he is. I can talk to him too. I think I can do some stuff for him once in a while. Okay, good. It didn't all fall in the water. So, what are you up to? Stranger, hello! You just live out here alone. Okay, yes, I kind of knew that. Well, to the beach. Wow, my energy's already really, really low. I gotta stop doing so many things, I guess. Alright. Maybe I could go buy some snacks or something and try and get my energy back up. I didn't even bring the geodes with me. I was supposed to do that so I could get them checked out. Oh, there's a dandelion. Let's go grab that. And eat this right away, because this is going to be very nice. Right? What? Don't go up very much. I thought that was supposed to be pretty good. Oh, yeah, this is what for... Energy, 1,500 energy and 200 health, 50 energy and 200 health. Why are they both 1,000 if this, they do the same thing, but that does so much more? Very strange. Very, very strange. Anybody around? Let's see if we find anything cool. Well, I'm making my way down there anyways. Alright. Oh, okay, yeah, brought us right to him. I've already seen this, I'm sorry, I must skip this. Okay, let's try and catch one fish while I'm here. Let's do it better, though. Ah, seriously? Okay. That's a better cast. Now we must be patient. Wow. I'm in a bad spot. Aha! Hit. Oh. Come on. Nice. I actually got it. Oh, alright. Can I just eat this raw? Apparently so. It didn't actually do too terrible things to me. You know, it's alright. While I'm down here now, anything on the beach? No, sadly. And I don't have enough to get across the bridge yet. I'm still missing actually quite a bit. I see something right there, though. Oh, I want that coral. That'd be so cool. Man. Ah, well. Who knows? Maybe the trash in the town will have some more stuff as I make my way back to the farm. My energy's getting quite low. Hello, sir. I'm Sam. Good to meet you. Good to meet you, too. Don't mind me. Just gonna search the trash over here. Okay, cool. He wasn't looking. Glad about that. Now, I did find something else that I could eat over here at this lady's place. Will I be so lucky today? Most likely not. They are displeased today. It's gonna rain tomorrow, so I wouldn't mind going mining tomorrow. That'll be a next episode, though. Is there anything down here? Oh, she's down here. Hello, how are you doing? Nice to meet you. Alright, see you later. I'm going to go back to my place and, you know, spend the last little bit of energy that I have, the last little bit of this episode, and just clear out some more trees. Hopefully get close to the 300, or as close as I can. If not, I'm sure by next episode I'll be able to do something like that. But I'd rather do that up at the main area, you know. Make my life easier in the future. What's going on here? I thought I had to clear a path out. Apparently not. Alright. Oh wait, yes, I can still go this way. What am I doing? I saw the stairs for a second and I was like, oh, I gotta go. Oh, wait a minute, I don't have to go up there. I can just go around anyways. Okay, so obviously I'm gonna be expanding this way with the farm. So I will clear down these trees first of all. Hopefully my energy's not too bad. I can make snacks later, too. Also, I never even checked what I need to make a forge. So what is it that I need to craft the forge with? Furnace, sorry. 20 copper and 28 stone. So it probably would have been a really good idea for me to have saved those beginning game, here's a good bonus type of thing. Oop, not even hitting the tree, was I? Uh-oh. I don't want to pass out. Oh, I guess that's it. Alrighty. Oh, well, it was a good run. I got 94 wood, so by next time I should be able to get the 300. I'll build the bridge, go across, find some cool stuff, sell that to everybody, because why not? May as well put it in here with the rest of everything else. Because this is all, can all use this for stuff, right? So leave all that in there, especially the trash. I'm curious to see if I can ever do something with that. Now, how do I put that where I want it? Oh, good enough for me. Perfect. Now, this is going to be the eventual chest for just plants. So let's make it green. I think it's alright. Cool. Well, anyways, guys, I'm gonna go take a nap here, and I will see you guys in the morning. So I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. You know, comment down below if you got any tips or tricks or anything. Please don't spoil anything, of course, as usual. Just, you know, if you got any hints or little things I should do to make my life easier, get more energy, different things like that, find better food, anything like that, what the best items are, different things like that. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Hey everybody, just wanted to say thank you again for watching this episode, and if you have any interest of watching the previous episode in this series, then feel free to click on the link displayed there. Once again, thank you for watching. See you next time.